and tell us how droll. Stop the coach.
Sire, they may be bandits.
Oh, Bobbycock. Female bandits? What next? Rabbit.
May I announce Princess Annalise?
Oh, incredible. Floating spirits.
Nice to see you again, Your Highness. Watch your step.
Sensational. And that's your plan, is it?
That's pretty much it. Well, I like it.
So, how do we get on deck?
To be king!
Divinity! One moment.
Oh, he's so handsome. Just like his reward poster.
My dear ladies, you have my permission to kiss...
Both. Both is good.
For me? Gee, thanks, sir.
He was going to marry you. Now he's got a new bride in mind.
There's no scam. Why would you think there's a...
Why?
Handsome, regal, majestic, lovable, yes, yes.
Don't worry about it. To err is human, to forgive.
Boy, oh boy, now how do I look?
My lords, may the people of El Dorado offer you our tribute.
Erika, one more hiss out of you. Hiss. And you are walking to Nottingham.
Maybe the answer to our mystery.
It's perfect, Wiggins. I couldn't have planned this better myself. The gold is as good as mine.
Blast you, Peter Pan!
Give up, Captain Hook! Give up!
Never! I'll teach you to cut off me hand!
Oh, no, John. It was the left hand.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Wendy.
Hello, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston.
It's about time you got your head out of those books and paid attention to more important things. Like me.
After all, she's still a child.
Insolent boy, I'll slash you to ribbons!
And I'll cut you to pieces!
The whole town's talking about it. It's not right for a woman to read. Soon she starts getting ideas, thinking.
Gaston, you're positively primeval.
Thank you, Belle. What do you say you and me take a walk over to the tavern and take a look at my trophy?
Ready.
To grow up. That's why they went back to Neverland.
Neverland?
Yes, but I am. Ready to grow up.
Oh!
All right, old man! We'll help you out!
Never leave this ship alive!
Oh, yes, I will! Take that!
Scuttle me, bones, boy! I'll stitch your gizzard!
I'd like to thank you all for coming to my wedding.
First, I better go in there and propose to the girl. Isn't it, though? I'm just full of surprises. You know, Belle, there's not a girl in town who wouldn't love to be in your shoes. This is the day your dreams come true.
On behalf of the city, I welcome you, General Harundi.
This is Agent Crawford. That kid is back, and she's gonna ruin everything. Copy?
Copy that.
Strapping boys like me.
Imagine that.
Do you know who that little wife will be?
Let me think.
You, Belle.
Gaston, I'm speechless. I really don't know what to say.
Say you'll marry me.
But first, there are a couple of other items on today's agenda we have to deal with. A first order of business. The Historical Society has tabled a motion to rename Genghis Khan Memorial Park to Royal Park. All in favor?
Aye!
The motion is passed. Next order of business. For the third time in 3 weeks, an anonymous individual has tabled a motion to rename Crest Haven Street Dracula Drive. All in favor?
Aye!
You
with a long, ugly snout.
Hideously ugly.
It's a profane.
Yes, yes. Will you help me?
All right, old man.
Boys, less noise, please.
Yep, this is her lucky day. Oh! They have to come back sometime, and when they do, we'll be ready for them. LeFou, don't move from that spot until Belle and her father come home.
Oh, hello, father. You old Belle rat.
What? Now, see here, Michael.
Oh, not you, father. You see, he's Peter Pan. John's Captain Hook.
Yes, of course.
I always have.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll have this thing fixed in no time. Hand me that dog-legged clincher. So, did you have a good time in town today?
I got a new book.
Yes, the gold ones.
Michael, the buried treasure. Where is it?
I don't know.
The map, then. Where's the treasure map?
It got lost.
Good heavens, my shirt front! Where would you get an idea like that?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I'm not sure I fit in here. There's no one I can really talk to.
What about that Gaston? He's a handsome fella.
He's handsome, all right.
Yes, so I have. And hereafter... Well, don't you worry, because this invention's gonna be the start of a new life for us. I think that's done it.
Well, you're not really a nurse at all. You're... Well, and people, and sooner or later, Nana, people have to grow up.
Thank you for coming.
That was a right clean-up tuck prank you pulled, Sid.
No, Stinky, you don't understand.
Too bad you went and got yourself caught red-handed.
Look, Stinky, I'm telling you, I didn't do it. Sid, since you are innocent, you should just go and talk to Principal Wart. Yeah, maybe you're right, Arnold.
Your son has been enrolled here for 2 days, and he's already causing problems. He's argued with his history teacher, disrupted music class, and roughed up my star pupil.
Would you say grace, please?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Thank you for the... food?
As I'm certain someone as judicious as yourself can plainly see, this whole thing has been just one big misunderstanding. So I guess we can forget about the detention, right?
That's what any mother would say, ma'am. Nonetheless, you are forewarned. If he acts up one more time, I'll have him sent to reform school. By which I mean the coal mines. Are we clear?
That Mom has put in front of us and stop! The devil from doing bad things and get out of here, Satan. Go, you soul.
Line it up, keep your head down, read the green.
Check.
Scanner!
Dang it, I had that putt clean.
I don't want to tell you how to do your job, but distractions like that wouldn't happen if those kids were in class where they belong.
That we may live in peace. Amen.
Amen. That was, really unusual, Hogarth.
I forgot to wash my hands.
Well, okay.
That's what I like to hear.
This is gonna be the best day at Dino Land ever.
Gee, you said a mouthful, pal.
What do you want to ride first?
Let's ride the Dino World.
Let's go to the food cave and eat prehistoric pie.
Sire, if I may venture an opinion, you're not your usual cheerful, genial self today.
Life is not fair. You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. And you...
Oh, it's... I have it!
What do you want?
I'll use that fat friar as bait to trap Robin Hood.
Another trap?
Yes, you stupid serpent. Friar, Tuck will be led to the gallows in the village square, don't you see?
Ooh, I quiver with fear.
Yes, my reluctant reptile. And when our elusive hero tries to rescue the corpulent cleric...
Oh, I should practice my curtsy.
My men will be ready. Ha ha!
In doubt, but you went all the way. You're a leader, boy.
You were sent for the savage leader, and yet you bring back a woman.
I see. So I was wrong about you after all. You're just going to end up one of those ineffectual principals. All bark and no teeth, eh?
Let her go back to Virginia, having witnessed the royal might and majesty of English society. Pawn to king.
More than this? Behold, Prickly's house of style.
Check.
Day. A coup d'etat, to coin a Norman phrase.
Yes, indeed, sire. Your plan to catch a Robin Hood in public is sheer genius.
Yes, no one sits higher than the king. Must I remind you, yes?
Forgive me, sire. I did...
Stop sniveling and hold still.
Don't worry, Tease must have something up his sleeve.
Back to medieval times, and the world of castles, knights, and damsels in distress. I've read lots about this, especially the princesses.
Very good, Lily. Now, if there are no questions, let's be on our way to our sneak preview of the medieval day preparations. Yes, Mona?
The medieval era became the golden age of ghosts. With all the castles, suddenly ghosts had terrific...
That's all for now. Just go back to your fun.
In order to explain global warming, I've drawn this simple diagram. This is the sun, these are the sun's rays, and these are all the little ozone molecules being eaten up by fluorocarbons produced by evil industrialists.
That's a really big problem. This little drawing represents the smoke and comes from coal and other fossil fuels.
Mikey! Keep the desk closed.
Okay, don't worry.
And this little cow represents the Brazilian beef concern.
Miss Gotto, I think you'll agree that I should be the princess of medieval day. I have the hat. It's authentic and expensive. But I thought I could be the princess, since I know the most about it.
Angela does have a real damsel's hat.
I really am the best choice for princess. My loyal subjects.
May I have your attention, please? Since I'm a principal from the kids, by the kids, and for the kids, it's time to make things a little more kid-flavored around this joint.
I tell you, your girlfriend's backyard isn't sugar-free. That baby looks sweet.
Students may refuse to answer teachers' questions on the grounds that, heck, they may not know the answer.
Yes!
Finally!
If you're the princess, I'm the king.
Today's lunch will hereby be pizza, and for dessert, all-you-can-eat chocolate chip cookie.
The hiccup. To placing first in dragon training?
Chewing gum is encouraged, while sharing it is strictly forbidden. Bring your own or chew paper, sucker! And finally, effective immediately, all day recess!
Transformation complete.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say...
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. The girl is strange. No question. Can you tell?
You're the part of any crowd.
Cause her head's upon some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife? I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy thought.
And her nose stuck in a book.
A puzzle to the rest of us is there.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us.
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, LeFou. And I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome.
Bonjour, pardon.
Good day, maybe.
You call this babe?
What have we quit? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I don't get to that.
Please let me through.
It's good.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
There she goes, a girl who's strange but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin she doesn't quite fit in. But she really is a funny girl. A beauty but a funny girl.
So, like I said when I was leaving the house, we didn't know what we were going to get into. Now we know.
It's Wonderworks. It's Wonderworks. Wow.
I see what I have, chaps and chabbits. Game John Buddy here.
Yes!
Yes, videos, and I would say to you that we are going to investigate now a most remarkable creation discovered by My Little Wormy 2, which allows one to hang one's game world a bally bouncy castle for villagers to know.
A bouncy fort that the mayor has bought.
It's time to head through. The first thing you see is an inversion tunnel.
Oh, there it is.
Inversion tunnel. Wheelchair strollers and those prone to motion sickness, please enter through the double doors to the left. That's Adam. Here we go.
Yes, dear boy, quite icy. Observe the hills before your very eyes here. A glorious bouncing castle, you know.
What could this be? In there. They're bouncing up and down.
Yes, indeed, I say. Bally villagers bouncing away inside this jolly jumping jolly castle. So this is marvelous, I say.
Here we go. Oh, there it is. I see what's happening. Oh, look at this thing. Oh, it's already making me dizzy. Let's prepare ourselves and hit.
The Acme Co. Limited Villager Bouncy Castle!
Precisely, old boy, and observe the as you can see inside, they're all in there happily bouncing away, aren't they, old boy?
Oh, they most certainly are, my goodness me! Jumping juveniles! Bouncing blacksmiths! Pogoing priests!
Yes, quite, dear boy, one night.
Okay, so we are in Wonderworks. Wonderworks, if you don't know, is sort of like a museum for your mind.
All kinds of stuff. There's an earthquake.
There's a hurricane shack back here. All kinds of stuff going on. absolutely amazing stuff.
My word, Bales, the mechanics of it are of course quite simple, because cake forces mobs to jump when they move around, you know.
Does it really? My goodness me, so they can have their cake and eat it.
Yes, quite, Earl. I went on surf icy. Of course, it's not just villagers, but also other types of mobs will work too, you know.
Oh, do they? Oh, right, hang on. Let's see, how do we get inside?
I saw the speed of light gang. You can climb the wall. You got rock wall. Now, this thing over here is rather interesting. I'm not going to do it. I've got too much stuff in my pockets. You pedal. Basically, you pedal. You pedal. We're going to watch them, and you flip over. It's a fair ride.